when you're thinking about your own membership, it's what do you know about your ideal customer? And maybe what is nobody else selling? So those are like a double whammy that I knew my membership was going to be successful. And if you can come up with something like that too, it's over for everybody else.